I understand we suffered casualties.
Injuries. Two of them serious.
I share your concern about Captain Archer and T'Pol.
They've been in tough jams before. What does High Command have against the Serenites? They went to a lot of trouble to frame him for the embassy bombing.
The Serenites believe violence to be antithetical to Serac's teachings.
So they're pacifists.
Vlas considers that a dangerous mindset, particularly now.
What do you mean?
The High Command is planning to attack Andoria.
Wait, wait. Vulcan and Andoria signed a peace treaty 2 years ago. Captain Archer helped negotiate it.
Vulcan intelligence claims the Andorians are developing a weapon, possibly based on Zindi technology.
You don't believe it?
I suspect Vlas is using the claim to advance an agenda. He's persuaded the High Command to launch a preemptive strike.
He's gonna start an interstellar war.
One that could devastate Andoria and Vulcan, and eventually involve other worlds, including Earth.
Set a course for Andoria.
Andoria?
Maximum warp.